minions at the top.
Running out of dives though, it's one more dive remaining.
Chad Gillet and Gary Hunt of France. The wind picks up and everyone grabs onto their commentary sheets. Oh my word, that looks incredibly sore.
Yatch.
I have never seen a belly flop like that in a 10 metre. That looked very, very uncomfortable for Gary Hunt.
It's in. Gary actually does... There's too many twists. Anyway, let me see the replay again, because I was so concerned on how he landed in the water. It's meant to be one twist. I'm pretty sure he does double twist.
Has he just forgotten that he's on the 10-meter?
Yeah, well, who knows what's happened there. Good to see that back. Maybe I've miswatched that then. So concerned for Gary landing right on his...